What does a good administrator have to learn to be a good administrator?
To listen. I think they have to be able to listen. They have to listen to the kids, they have to listen to the parents, and they have to listen to the teachers, their faculty.
Yeah.
And if they can listen, a lot of times people who come in and are upset about something, all they want is to be listened to, or if they have a good idea, they just want it to be heard.
Yes.
And I think if you're a good listener, and once again, you have a good heart, then you'll be successful.